Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, I just want to show you how I make the milk for Mecca and Musa. Because I'm using a bigger bottle and I use bigger bottles for them. I mean, I know I showed this before with my smaller babies in smaller bottles. But I just wanted to show this again because I perfected it. So the first thing you're going to need is a bottle. I have this bottle with focus with 3 ounces of water in it. Next, you will need some white paint. And I have this 8 ounce bottle of white paint. And you will need some food coloring. Excuse my bottle. There's actually water with 4 drops of food coloring in it. And let's get started with the video. So, you're gonna take the lid off of your bottle. How much you think? Probably just don't pour too much. I love this paint because a little goes a long way. And you just give it a shake. Shake, shake, shake. And voila, you got your formula. Well, that's if you don't have anything to color it with. Oh, hopefully I didn't put too much. I'm gonna add a little bit more because it doesn't look. I know if you add too much, it's not gonna get to the right color. And I'm gonna go in. That should be enough. That should be enough. And voila. You've got your formula. I had to do squirting some about 3 to 4 to achieve this color. And then the bowl is actually sealed. So that's pretty much it. And it foams up and everything like real baby formula. That's what I like about it. But like, if I'm gonna make a video and gonna make the bottle in the video, Like if I'm gonna do like a routine video or something like that. I would use my coffee creamer. But like if I'm gonna make it before I shoot the video, then I'll use my paint. Water and food coloring. I know it probably still looks white to you guys, but there's a yellow tint. You barely have like a yellow tint to it. But that's what it looks like. But anyway, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.